Welcome to day 211 of our RV life vlog, where this is part two of us hanging out downtown. One of our favorite dishes to get together is pad thai, so we had that for dinner and it was very, very good. And as you saw earlier this week, Beth introduced me to Kilwin, so I knew exactly where I wanted to go for an Oreo dip dessert treat after dinner. We walked down to the waterfront with our Oreos and they were just the right amount of sweet treat. After that, we continued to walk along the waterfront and then we stopped here on this bench for a second and we laid down and we took some journal notes about the future, and then we watched the sun start to set. After that, we walked down a little bit further to see the waterfall, and it looked like someone had put something pink in there, maybe for a gender reveal. And just as the sun was setting, we made it to the downtown Petoskey sign and took some pictures of that. And then we drove home as the sun was setting. That was it for today. We'll see you tomorrow.